This is one of my favorite parts. It's a big step, Colt. Be sure you're up for it.
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better. Don't get greedy, Colt. Feeling just fine. Don't need it.
Thank you. Kill all the Wenjies, and I can use this thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running.
That makes sense, yeah.
So,
all right, let's figure this shit out. Science, it's like vacuum. Just get in this tube shower thing and press the button? Shit, how the fuck am I supposed to do that? I will shoot your ass, you piece of shit. Wait a second. That's a thought. Stand in the tube and shoot the button. Stand on the...
Thank you.
It worked?
Oh yeah! It actually worked! Who's the super scientist now? You and me, baby. Together forever. At least until I break this loop. Well, what should I call you? Mr. Gun feels a bit formal. Gunter, Gunnislav. Maybe the machine. The adjudicator, yeah, adjudicator.
Why does it feel like I'm more here? Shit makes no sense.
Colt Jr.? Now that has a ring to it.
It's too self-involved.
Colt second. Yeah! Colt two! Colt Square! Why the fuck am I naming this gun after me?
Thank you. Thank you.